Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, where I am playing Titanfall 2, and every time I try and say that as quickly as possible. We've rejoined what's left of the 9th Militia Fleet. Commander Sarah Briggs is leading a mission to capture the Fold Weapons power source known as the Ark. The Ark scan data I got from the frozen explosion finally paid off. It allowed us to track the Ark's present day location. It's right here on Typhon at an IMC airbase awaiting transport. So yes, we've gone, we found the Ark, and now we're doing a trial by fire. I'm entirely sure that Sarah isn't supposed to be hovering outside the ship, but... Okay, never mind that, just ignore that little glitch there. Alright, let's drop down. Prepare for Titanfall. Oh shit. Tear down that wall. Take out those cannons. We're not getting any closer to that ship. Wilson in position. Here, good to go. All that lead bomb. Let's go with the launch
loaded. This is Commander Briggs. Go weapon free. Fire!
Whoa! This is... Go! Holy shit, this is like fucking D-Day for Titanfall. Boom, shakalaka. North Star. You're going down, North Star. Holy sh... Shit. Holy shit. Fucking god. There's so much shit happening on the screen, oh my god, okay. Okay, wow, that is hectic, to say the least. Fuck you, Ronan! Fuck you, North Star! Oh man, okay. Come on, we need to take down these Titans. Paint targets, light them up. Woo!
Going down, Tone! The two brutes.
Woo! Oh man. Is there more?
Into the tunnels.
Yeah, this is really fucking easy. Good lord. Okay, I think we're good.
Elk 4, Storm 2, lock this area down. BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me, let's go. Watch out, IMC Titan's up ahead. Go, go, go!
Militia Titan spotted chassis number 7274.
Fuck. Fucking hell. Ah!
Shoot up the stupid animal with the gun.
Where's my sword, though? I want a sword.
Nice shot, Pilot Cooper. We need to keep moving.
Alrighty, let's keep going.
We've got to get to that ship before it takes off. Take those Titans out, Pilot. Move it, Pilot. Move it!
Whoa!
They got class Titan spot. Moving to engage. Flight 4 ready. Flight 4 activated.
Whoa, boom shakalaka. Get down here. Come on. Woo. Alrighty. What hell lies above us? That was cool. That was so many times.
As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification. Now let's finish this thing and get home.
Oh, have I? North Star. Sniper railgun. Yes.
There she is. We still have time to intercept the Ark. Move! Incoming hostiles!
We got ISP coming up from the east!
Come on! Ho 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 ho, shit.
Flight 4 ready. It's been fun, pilot.
Whoa! Come on, you're going down, Tone. Oh shit. Oh. So we've got Mine, VTOL, and Cluster. Yeah, I see ya. Come on, turn! Alrighty, we've got left. Come on! Oh my god, there's so many! So many!
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Still good? We're still good. Okay. Let's go, BT. Come on.
All militia forces, move in on the Draconis.
Enemy target inside. Your mind.
Boom, shakalaka. Going down, Scotch! Yeah, let's try something else. Let's try...
Run and you can hide, but I will still kill you.
Oh shit, oh shit. Whew, that was close. Ow, ow. Boom! Why haven't I used the flame guy yet? Oh my god!
Final launch checks complete. All systems go.
Taking off! We need to get to that ship! Let's get away!
Run, run, run! Flame on!
Don't let them get away! Get to that ramp!
I can't. Oh.
Bliss, this is Sloan. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Well, shit.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Well, that was intense. That was very, very intense. All right, we'll do one more mission, because that one was, well, it's about 16 minutes, but we'll do one more. This is making the beeline for the full-scale fold weapon with the Ark on board. We're going after it. The Ark.
That? The fold weapon on board the Draconis.
No, I thought it was a helmet.
Bullshits, flank speed.
Might be a helmet.
We have to hit them hard.
It is a helmet.
Briggs out.
Copy that. 6-4 on route.
How the fuck are you supposed to get on that one?
This has to be added to the Braxton. We'll provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We've got the drop on them. Light them up.
Fuck two. Missile up the rail.
Thermopylae. Alrighty.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock!
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Airborne bogey acquired.
Holy shit, it's an airborne titan. Oh, it's on! Oh, it's not on! Wait, what the fuck?
I got you, kid. Raise yourself!
Parker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Alpha at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now!
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
Let's go!
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms.
Oh, don't tell me that.
Good luck.
Whoa! Nailed it! Woo! Surprise, bitches! I'm here to ruin your brunch! Oh god, oh no. Oh. Brutus. Oh, there we go.
Commander Briggs, this is the Brax. Between the Bolter's guns and that flying Titan,
all right, Jesus. It's a hell of a way to make an entrance. Whoa, where the fuck am I going? Holy shit, there's so much happening. Hello. Boom shakalaka! Boom headshot! Man. Okay.
That's the bridge up there.
Follow me.
Get up to that bridge.
Come on, Coop. Keep
up. Hello.
Hold your fire. It's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
We got by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Clear?
Clear. That's how it's done.
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns.
Oh, yeah.
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm steering the ship now.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
There you go. Stay that calm.
course. You've almost got them lined up.
That's it. You dipped. Get your Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Hey, BT. Uh-oh.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Alrighty.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide.
You wanna dance, Viper? Oh shit. You can dance. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. That is definitely not the kit to go, I don't think. Alright, let's try it one more time. Mind, Viper.
You hitched your last ride, son. This is your stop.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Target hit. Fox 8.
Come on, Viper, go on. Come on. Come on, so close.
Taking fire. O-9-0-20 is, Viper's got you in the pipe. Five.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Ow, shit. Shit, he's tough. Alright, let's go, with the sniper rifle and just stick with that for now.
Dodge this.
Come on, Viper. There we go.
Mayday, mayday, going down.
Commander Briggs, this is VT-7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball.
Here we go.
Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
More hard fight!
Oh, shit. BT, no! You.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper. Approaching the Ark's containment unit. The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise.
Okay, okay, what are we doing then, BT? Oh shit.
I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Yeah, that seems safe.
We need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
That seems really fucking safe.
This way, Cooper.
Oh, shit. BT! No!
What are you doing?
Protocol 3.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
Aww. He helped me. He saved me. He's so kind. I'll be alright. I guess you'll just have to find out in the next video. What? Ah. Yeah. Oh, wow. I can feel that this is the climax, though. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see the conclusion and see where the BT makes it, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is GameGen, signing out.